stem in.
Here I am, HTMarket.com, Professor HT Theater. Looking at a closed-top box. The reason they call this a closed-top box is you have an open side here, but then you can close it and sell it to your sister or brother. That way it stays fresh. You can see I traced them out. The smaller one is a 0.95. The next one is a, I'm cheating here, 1.25. Don't do this in class. You're not allowed to write this stuff down. 2.3 ounce. Here, I'm gonna go over here and throw some popcorn in these things. I'm gonna start smallest to biggest. I guess this would be the smallest. And I'm gonna stick this thing in here. Holy crap. You gotta make sure it's open when you do it. Let me just kind of go like this. There you go, and then you go like this. It's got a little bit of a tab in here and it folds in there. You can take this here, you can throw it around. Got it, okay. Voila, another one. Wanna see how fast I can serve popcorn? I'm pretty can go faster than, hold on, keep, you can't do it when you're stupid. You gotta do it, you gotta keep this end down low. And you do. All right, that's good enough. Let's get this thing, and you got this tab. $5. Voila. This one, fresh popcorn. Fresh popcorn, going fast, fast, fast. You can use a scooper. I recommend that. We got those scoops you can use. I'm gonna use my hand, because I'm just trying to demonstrate these. Dish down here. Popcorn. Here you go. There you go. You got your big one, your medium, your small. I like big. HTMarket.com. Get your closed top boxes. Delicious and crisp. Fresh popcorn. Nutritious. HTMarket.com.